invasion of China, massive flooding caused by torrential rain, have caused several bridges to collapse, causing serious concern among global authorities and the public. The prolonged long pools that have battered the capital in recent weeks have caused to rise well above their safe levels, causing the foundations of the villages to be washed away. One of the worst hit bridges, the ancient Yongle River Bridge, considered one of city's historic landmarks, has collapsed, causing significant damage to infrastructure and transportation in the region. To make matters worse, many areas of Beijing have been completely isolated to the key transportation arteries, have been destroyed or severely damaged. The flooding has put emergency services and city authorities to the test, as they are forced to operate with limited resources and growing panic among the population.
Ốc ở bên chân nào luôn. Rồi. Thằng ăn cây bên nhà phía đó, ngồi ở bên.
The water continued to rise, threatening to destroy even more bridges and other critical infrastructure. Experts warned that without prompt measures to shore up with the river banks and pump out the water, the destruction could become even more extensive. The Beijing government has declared a state of emergency and urged residents to avoid moving around the city, especially near rivers and bridges, to avoid possible collapse and flooding. Many local residents have been evacuated from their homes.